know, let's get on the slide, and when we slide down, we'll all say what our favorite food is.
Yeah, let's slide, let's slide! Apple pie! Apple pie!
Chocolate!
I love cookies!
Strawberry shortcake!
Hey, I know, let's do the food we don't like next! Tomato!
Tomato!
Mushrooms!
Onions!
Carrots!
If you like me or not!
That's right!
So none of us like bell peppers? Because they taste bitter.
Hey! Who are you calling bitter?
But my mom and dad said I should learn to like peppers because they're good for me. And that I should finish everything on my plate, even all the vegetables.
That's right! Because us vegetables got plenty of nutrition to help all you kids grow up big and strong. You want to grow up big and strong, don't you?
So do you eat the bell peppers when you have them?
Uh-uh. No way. I really don't like those at all.
Me neither. I never eat those.
Me neither.
Me neither. Me neither. But when I don't finish my food, Mama looks sad. Yeah, she does look sad, doesn't she? Thank you for making dinner. All right, hamburgers. Yum. It looks delicious.
About your bell peppers and tomatoes.
Well, but I don't like them.
I don't want to eat them.
Well, why not? What's wrong with them?
Well, they taste kind of bitter.
Bell peppers are really yucky.
You know, Mama worked real hard on this meal. It's not very nice to call her cooking yucky.
But we don't like bell peppers and tomatoes.
You girls shouldn't be so picky about your food. It's best you learn to eat what's good for you.
But how come we have to eat stuff that we don't like?
And why can't I be picky? Some food is really yucky.
But if you don't learn to eat what's good for you, like fruits and vegetables, then your body doesn't have a chance to grow properly. Don't you want to grow big and strong like Papa?
Okay.
That I can get them to eat their vegetables.
Well, we have to stop them from being so picky.
I'm trying different things, but nothing seems to work.
I know you are, and someday they will understand how important it is.
I suppose.
Mimi? What is it, Kitty? I don't want Mama to be sad anymore, so I came up with an idea. I'm gonna make a promise to try and eat all the food on my plate. Hey, if we do this together, maybe we'll even be able to eat all of the bell peppers and tomatoes. Okay, I'll promise if you promise, Kitty. Thanks for breakfast.
My pleasure.
Look, baby tomatoes.
They're so cute. Well, I thought that if I prepared the smaller tomatoes, that maybe they would be easier for you to eat and you'd enjoy them more.
Papa, Mama, Mimi and I made a promise to try and eat all of our vegetables.
And we're gonna try and not be picky anymore.
Oh. I'm very proud of you girls.
Okay, Mimi. Are you ready? It's sweet! These little tomatoes Mama made are delicious.
Oh, I'm so happy. I tell you what, as a reward for your effort, I'm going to give you these.
What is it? There's a picture of a tomato on it.
That's right. They're gold medals for eating your tomatoes.
Yay! Yay! We have gold medals!
Okay, Kitty and Mimi. Next will be the bell pepper challenge.
All right!
Can we be excused?
I'm sorry, Mama. I can't eat it.
Me either. Bell peppers are too bitter.
Oh, don't be disappointed, Mama. At least they ate your tomatoes. I'll bet pretty soon they'll eat the bell peppers, too.
Thank you for breakfast! Ooh, it's so pretty!
They're red and green and yellow!
They're bell peppers!
They are sweet bell peppers.
I've never heard of sweet bell peppers.
Yeah, bell peppers are bitter, aren't they? Not these. Taste them and see for yourselves.
Let's try it, Mimi. Remember, we don't want Mama to be sad anymore about us not eating right.
Yeah, but...
Mimi and I made a promise to try to eat properly, and we're gonna keep it no matter what. It's sweet! Hey, Mimi, try the red one. It's really sweet. It's not bad at all. You're gonna like it.
Really?
They are sweet.
And now you each get a bronze medal for eating the red bell peppers.
All right, we have two medals now. Mimi, let's try to eat the yellow ones too, okay?
Okay.
Medal for eating the yellow bell pepper.
Yay! Next are the green peppers!
Aww. Oh, come on, you two. You did such a great job with the red and yellow peppers. All you have left is the green.
Mimi?
Kitty?
Come on! You can do it! Just one bite! You can do it! Eat the peppers, chew them!
Let's do it, okay?
Got your gold medals for trying the green peppers.
Yay! Yay! We ate all of our bell peppers!
Whoa! Kitty, Mimi, did you guys really eat bell peppers? I can't believe it!
Good job, guys!
Awesome! If you guys can do it, maybe I can.
I'll try.